Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So much better than Starbucks. It's been a while since I uploaded a video. By that I mean it's been a while since I just sat down here and made an IRL video for you. First off, let's address the elephant in the room. If you guys watched one of my previous YouTube videos, I made like this huge dramatic announcement that I am gonna stream 160 hours in a month. And you know what? I just wanted to make the formal announcement that I failed miserably. It was something I didn't plan out enough and decided to just wing it like I did last time. Now you may be wondering, well, Kimmy, Shroud streamed this many hours in this month, Edison streamed this many hours in this month, so-and-so and so-and-so and XYZ, ABC,
EZN 1, 2, 3.
Okay, well, you know what? I'm a normal human being and I can't stream randomly 160 hours in a month anymore. Spontaneously. I should have done more planning. I just didn't think that it'd be that hard. I did it before, I thought I could do it again. I learned a lot for next time I make a challenge. I'm definitely going to plan it out from now on. Now, moving on to the things that I have been doing in the past few months I've been off of YouTube. I've been very productive. Sleeping, eating, gaining weight, sleeping, not taking care of myself or my mental. That's not to say I haven't been working on anything. It's just that when you're mind gets lost among the clutter, you just end up kind of losing track of things around you, you feel me? And, well, now here I am! So, just to list a few things that I'm gonna be at in case you guys are there too and you guys wanna stop me and say hi. I am going to TwitchCon in Berlin, and it's my first time traveling to EU, so I am beyond excited and I can't wait to vlog everything. I'm also going to Coachella weekend 2. This is also my first Coachella. I don't really know what to expect. And then I'm going to Las Vegas for EDC. I have been to EDC before. I freaking love EDC. So yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in my next video once I come back from Berlin. Life is all about learning. So TLDR, thanks for sticking with me and I'll see you. Yeah, you. You. Very soon. Bye!